Military officials say a 32-year-old man from Reynoldsburg was one of the service members killed when an Air Force craft crashed into the ocean off the coast of Japan last week. Family members of senior airman Brian Johnson say he went by Cody and say they are working through the pain and grief of his loss. So far, the remains of six of the eight people on board have been found, and it's unlikely the other two survived.